it's a blessing. Amen. We can come together in the home, amen, the land of the free, the home of the brave. And we come and worship the Lord and have a good time on Friday night. Don't have to be in no hurry to get home. Just have a glorious time in the Lord. I appreciate all of these singers. I think everybody's been mentioned but the camera people. Amen. I appreciate the camera people. Amen. The overhead and the sound person. Amen. Let's don't leave anybody out. I want to say one other thing and we'll sing another song. If you live in Corbin and you're not registered to vote, you better get registered to vote. That crowd's going to bring the whiskey in here if you and I don't stop. Now, you might say, well, this ain't no place to bring it up. I beg to differ with you, amen. If I get a chance to put a plug in for Jesus, I'm going to do it, amen. As far as I'm concerned, I don't want that rot in our city. So if you ain't registered to vote, you got the 21st next month to get registered. And then you got about another month, amen, to decide which way you're going to vote. I hope you vote against it, amen. Shame on you, shame on you, feel on me, man. Blowing with it. Listen to the words of this song. It's amazing what a prayer can do, amen. Listen to the word. There was a king who got a letter, a mighty army without number. He spread it out for the Lord to get a view. God sent a prophet and just one angel. The devil's army split in two. It's just amazing what a prayer can do. It's mountains, parted rivers, the power.